raining in some areas, and I'm probably going to hit the rain shortly. Nonetheless, this is how it works. It gets really dry, it burns. It shouldn't burn that high because it shouldn't have that much fuel. But then it rains, and then what you'll see is green come from it. That's the natural cycle. That's how things work here in Australia. Well, it works like that everywhere. But you shouldn't have so much fuel on ground level. The more fuel you have on ground level, the more these big, look at that, the fuel there, for instance. That's not a lot. But look to the right here, you can start seeing a little bit more of it. And that is not even a lot. So you want to see as much of that fuel get gotten rid of.